eToro Portfolio Update. So guys, ipakita na mo sa inyo ha kung unsa na ba'y nahitabo sa among eToro na portfolio. eToro is the brokerage firm that we are using to invest in foreign markets at the same time cryptocurrency market. As you can see here on your screen, ang cryptocurrency market na among na-own or crypto sa among na-own is BTC, Bitcoin, XRP, BNB, Ethereum, Dash, ADA, and Litecoin. Obviously, ang Bitcoin ang pinaka-sikat of them all. Sunod na is Ethereum, and then karoon na po yung Dogecoin. You have to understand that each crypto na sila project, na sila business aspect. It's not just a currency, but it has a business aspect that happens internally. So as you can see here, grabe ang iyang spike. Mga green jud siya, like 264% sa Bitcoin, sa XRP 246%, sa Binance 232%. Kay grabe jud ang hype karon sa cryptocurrency market, kumbaga na ata sa bull run niya. Yeah. Ang good thing mangod sa eToro is that you can copy a person. Kung sakali ikaw dili ka kabalo mag-invest on your own, pwede ka i-copy nimo ang portfolio or yeah, ang portfolio sa usa ka tawo, and then whatever their trades are, mo puto siya mahitabo sa imuha. So in this case, i-copy na mo si J Nemesis, and then i-grow po na mo ang funds sa 48.89%. So kami, lipay naman po ni Ana. And we also invest in foreign stocks, sama sa Apple, which is niabot siya 36.64%. And of course, ganahan po ni ETF. Kung sa Pilipinas, natin FM ETF that mimics the performance of the PSEI, the top 30 companies in the Philippines. Sa Amerika po, naas sila S&P 500. If you purchase VU or if you invest in VU, pasabot ana is nag-invest na pod ka sa top 500 companies sa United States. Apila niya ang Apple, Microsoft, Tesla, no, Google, Facebook, and other 500 companies. And in the long term, guwapo jud ang index fund. So, muna siya ang VU. Nag-invest pod mi sa Airbnb, kay ganahan mi sa business model sa Airbnb. Muna siya ang platform na atong ginagamit, di ba? Kung mag-travel ta, makakuan ta, makabook ta o mga places na maka mas medyo barato. And then VNQ. So basically, the real estate ETF nila dito. So far, growth po siya tanan. Ang lugi lang sa among eToro na portfolio is kaning outsmart Nasdaq, which is negative 11.54%. Sukad sa pag-invest na mo ani, wala pa dyan ni siya ni Tungtong o Green. Ang kanindot po ani guys is ma-track po na to ang performance na to on a monthly basis. In our case, for the year 2021, we have been profitable every single month. We really try to do our best to understand what we are getting ourselves into. Kung sa tong amo ang stock or crypto na gipalit. Napoy ubang tao na mangutana sa Sir John, pwede ba na ikaw ang mong i-copy? Yes, pwede. Ibutang na mo ang link sa comment section or sa description, pati na lang po ang pag-open ng account para kamo mismo, you can try this on your own. So as of now, nainapulo ka buong tao na nag-copy sa amo ang portfolio, and then as per them, okay man po ang ilahang performance so far. Question of the day, intrigue lang po ko, what are your thoughts about cryptocurrencies and the foreign markets like US stock market? Do you think it's going to go up? Do you think it's going to go down? What's happening? Let us know your thoughts in the comment section.